Welcome to my therapeutic lifestyle channel. First, before anything else is said, I want to thank you all for taking the time out to come into the life of CJX. It's my pleasure to bring you guys a therapeutic lifestyle, which will consist of therapeutic fitness, therapeutic massages, therapeutic food preparations, and other therapeutic content daily. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell at the top of the channel. You don't want to miss a therapeutic touch on your life.
Appreciate nature. Nature is so beautifully made. So beautifully made. During this quarantine time, you gotta absorb you some natural vitamin D, which is the sun. Shining bright, oh so bright. And get you some trees for oxygen. Breathing in the air. It's free, you guys. Air and oxygen is free. Get it in your lungs. Stop inhaling these chemicals. All that Lysol and disinfectant that y'all spraying, this, you're breathing that in. Cleanse your immune by getting nature. See how beautiful it is today? Sun out, wind blowing, the water flowing gracefully. Birds are chirping, geese is flying. This is beautiful. You can't get enough of nature. Embrace it while you still can. Meditate. Ascend. Ascend to your higher being. Appreciate what God naturally put on this earth for you and me. God put this here for us to absorb and to ascend. Umfulness. Therapeutic nature. Calm and peaceful vibes. This is a nice place to have a picnic, to sun gaze, to just think, meditate on the lifestyle that God chose for you, for us. Be appreciative and grateful for what is free, without charge, that's not processed. This is naturally made and naturally put here by our higher being, by the highest, most highest power there ever could be. Why deny it? Why stand fast from this? Why lock yourself in the house and not absorb real vitamin D? Real minerals.
are you choosing to focus your energy on? We all hold a divine and powerful choice. Don't feel guilty for doing what's best for you. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, give thumbs up, share, and leave a comment on what you want to see me do next. Thank you for watching. On to the next video.